One day after an avalanche in Tuckerman Ravine, most of the ravine has dangerous avalanche conditions. The Mount Washington Avalanche Center says new snow on Friday night and westerly winds formed a wind slab that can be easily triggered by people, resembling the slide that happened yesterday. The center has similar warnings for Huntington Ravine.